Hello everyone, welcome to Civil Tech Constructions. Analysis of soil report. This is the total area. The blue color boxes are the pits, 6 trial pits. Excavation in up to 3 meter depth. The introduction. The aim of this report is evaluate the nature and the depth of soil and strata at the site and to determine safe bearing capacity of the foundation. And field investigation. The site is visited by qualified geotechnical engineer. A general reconnaissance survey was conducted in the locally to understand the foundation system being adopted in the nearby construction site. 6 trial pits was examined at the site. These adequate for sampling according to IS 1892. This code practice for subsurface investigation foundations. The subsoil profile at the site consists of bearing capacity of soil up to 1.5 meter, silty chalky clay, and boulders up to depth of 3.3 meters, I observed. Water is not seen in the trial pits. The sample were properly packed and transported to the soil testing laboratory, Hyderabad. And laboratory testing. The sample were tested in the soil laboratory at the Hyderabad. The following tests were conducted: specific gravity test and bulk density, grain size distribution and direct shear stress. These all tests were conducted according to with IS 2720 methods for testing for the soil. Results. All soil samples are designed as a GM. GM means silty gravel. As per IS classification, IS 1498 table number 1 gives the result physical and engineering test on soil samples. Appendix gives the calculation for the safe bearing capacity. Recommendations. Based on the field investigation and laboratory testing, following recommendations are made proceed the structure. Isolated footing were conducted the proposed structure. It is recommended to avoid testing of foundation in clay. It's suggested to provide footing at 3 meter depth from the existing level. The minimum net safe bearing capacity is recommended as 10 ton per square meter at 3 meter. Calculations of safe bearing capacity are given in appendix. This is based on assumption that isolated square footing of width 2 meter at the depth of 3 meter. The actual size of foundation will be based on loads of the superstructure. Corrections not needed for the water table. It's suggested foundation should not rest in boulders and all concrete should not done under the dry condition. All foundation pits should be filled back with well compacted gravel. The top clay fill should not be used for this purpose. Summary of soil properties. Soil investigation report for proposed industrial structure. Property or depth of sample. Trial pit 1, 3.3 meters depth. Trial pit 2, 2.6 meter. And trial pit 3, 2.3 meter and 4th 3 meter, 5th 3 meter, 6th 3 meter. Soil is silty gravel, all pits, and specific gravity 2.56, 2.58, 2.54, 2.57, 56, 54, and density kilonewton per meter cube 15.7, and minimum 15.6, maximum 15.8. The grain size distribution, the gravel greater than 4.75 mm, minimum is 23, maximum is 28 in the trial pits. Coarse sand 4.75 to 2 mm, minimum is 13, maximum is 16. The medium sand 2 to 0.425 mm, it's 0. Medium sand, it's not there. And fine sand 0.425 to 0.075 mm, minimum is 11, maximum is 14. Fine grain fraction 0.075 mm passing, minimum 46, maximum 40, minimum 45, maximum 48. Shear parameters, cohesion kilonewton per square meter, minimum 1.8, maximum 2.2. cohesion kilonewton per meter cube. Angle of internal friction pi degrees, minimum 20 degrees, maximum 23 degrees. That's it for the soil report. Thanks for watching. Like, share, comment and subscribe.